representation of a strong farmer whose hands is one of the backbone of our economy. The headdress Bahay Kubo is a traditional Filipino home that symbolizes the nation's resourcefulness and simple life of every Filipino. The birds symbolize hope, freedom, prosperity, and new beginnings. Ladies and gentlemen, Mutia number 7.
pero unti-unti kong kakayanin at muling mabangon. Kaya ko pa rin iukit sa aking mukha ang isang malaking ngiti na palimula ng panibagong pag-asa. Makita niyo lang yung bigla at balang araw, hindi ko na kailangan pagtago sa likod ng maskara.
And we have it with yacht number 4.
generation, especially sa ating mga kababaihan, kung gagawa kayo ng desisyon sa buhay, make sure na buo ang iyong loob, huwag kayong matatakot, at kahit na magkamali kayo, it's okay. Tutulong po ako sa farmers na magpatupad po ng mga programang inilulustad para po makatulong po sa pagpapaunlad ng ating bayan dito sa barangay market site. And ang aspiring Mutiara Mugpog, I think a Mutiara Mugpog should possess a quality which it can help to promote and showcase our culture and tradition. If you had a chance to discuss a social issue with world leaders, what social issue would it be? Kumana magkaroon ng chance na mabigyan na makipag-usap sa mga world leaders, ito po ay walang iba kundi naayon at tungkol sa ating mental health. Marami po sa atin ang maraming problema. In discussion with our world leaders, we can help health issues na maaaring makaapekta sa ating kalusugan. Thank you.
Ngayon po ay nag-focus po sa social media or different platforms. So I can use it to promote and advocate how we preserve or how we value the agriculture here in Mugpog. May bibigay ang definition lahat ng turismo dito sa Mugpog. Unang-una, ito ang nagbibigay sa atin ng pagkakakilanlan. Ano ang Mugpog? Kailangan natin protektahan at pangalagaan ang lahat ng turismo, hindi lamang turismo, kundi pa tradisyon upang mapakinabangan pa ng mga susunod na henerasyon. Ayan! Thank you!
Being crowned as a Mutiara Mugpog has the great responsibility of being an ambassador of the municipality of Mugpog. However, if I win the crown tonight, I will study more our culture and art so that I can understand its roots, values, and our identity as Mugpogenos. I can show the province of Marinduque who we are as a people, our generosity, hospitality, and our kindness. In order to achieve this, I will holistically develop who I am so that I can carry the banner of our beloved municipality with pride and honor.
Number three. Yo,
Bonilla, number 7.
Is that correct?
You are. Bonilla, number 6. Number 4.
Starting na rin din eh. Masyadong pala sa akin ang salita. It's okay not to be okay. Okay not to be okay. Mga problema ng mga kabataan ngayon ay ang kanilang mental health. At dito, naapektuhan ang kanilang pag-aaral, ang kanilang sarili at ang kanilang confidence.
You are going to win tonight. What will be your next plan to promote the beauty of Hugo?
Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Kung ako ang mananalo ngayon at magkakaroon ng title ng Mukha ng Hugo 2023, sa tingin ko ang susunod kong plano ay palaganap hindi lamang dito sa ating bayan, kundi sa buong Pilipinas, sa buong mundo, ang ganda ng Hugo. And I thank you.
Thank you, Bobia. Hi, kumusta ka lang?
Okay naman po.
Lagi na niya. If a guest will visit our place, Opo, and he/she wanted you to describe one culture that you are most proud of, what would it be?
First, it was a pleasure to have a guest that see our culture and tradition here in our province. And as a tourism student, it is my responsibility to promote and encourage everyone to showcase our culture and tradition, especially in Mugpog, the Bayones Festival.
You are our Mundial ng Turismo. we have come this far. And mas na better win ng ating mga morado na ay ang aming pong tatawagin ay ang mutihan ng lumpok. Pero ang ating unang pamaranahan ay yung
mutihan ng lumpok. So technically, ang hindi po matatawag ay kokoronahan bilang mutihan ng kultura. And now,
Miss Guevara, dito tayo sa una.
Our mutihan ng lumpok 2023
is mutihan.
Is mutihan number
6, Miss Arian Mustavio. Thank you, Violet of Paul, for being with us tonight.
And once again, our Mariana Mufon 2023 is the winner of Miss China B.
Our Mujang, Lampukpol 2023.
The first of the release, the second of the Philippines Municipality of Lampukpol, Marilipuke, Certificate of Appreciation is hereby 15 of May 2023 at Lampukpol, Marilipuke, signed by the Municipal Mayor Honorable Augusto Leon Di Velo.
This certificate is hereby given to Miss Scarlett Gonzalo. Is also given to Miss Liana Eugenia.
Thank you so much.
And
good luck.